Hello friends, welcome back to the new video. Today we are going to talk about how to change pattern in Vivo phone. Guys, you want to change your screen lock pattern in Vivo phone, so you can change in this video. Guys, I will show you how to change it. So before starting video friends, I want to tell you, if you're in my channel and you are watching my video first time, so first of all go and subscribe my channel, click the bell icon and like my videos. So right now let's start video. First of all, open your phone setting. Let's click on the security setting. Let's click on screen lock. Let's draw your old pattern. Let's click on again pattern. So a new pattern, guys. Example for guys, we will take this OZ. Next. Confirm. So guys, now you can see pattern has changed in our Vivo phone. Guys, old pattern was L, so guys wrong pattern, and guys current pattern is Z. Then guys, I can open my phone. So I think friends, you have understood how to change screen lock pattern in Vivo phone. So that's it guys, thanks for watching my video guys. Now we will meet our next video with new topic. Before guys, please go and like and subscribe my channel. Bye.